Hey there and welcome back to my channel. My name's Georgina and I'm the Honest Vocal Coach. I teach singing all day every day when I'm not making videos like this one. And if you want to work with me, you can do. I teach one-to-one and I also have an online singing course. You can see all the links below. And if you like what you see, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. So it's Girl Band Thursday. So congratulations to Leanne from Little Mix, who is pregnant. I said this. I knew that family was coming first this year and, there would be little babies. So good luck to her. It's very exciting news. So today we're going to be looking at Spice Girls. The Spice Girls. What's that accent? Who knows? So I haven't done the Spice Girls for a little while, although I've probably done a little bit of Mel C because she's always about. This one has been suggested by my honest children. Right, so this is the Spice Girls at the Olympics, and this was so phenomenal for the UK. It was such an incredible thing. I saw the entire thing. Do you know what? I've got Sky downstairs and it's the only thing that is still saved. Everything else is deleted, but the entire of the Olympics opening is still saved so I can go back and watch it over and over again because it's absolutely incredible. If you haven't seen it, you have to watch it. It has the history of the whole of England throughout it. It's just so incredibly well done. So let's take a look at the Spice Girls! Okay, if you hadn't noticed, there's beeping of the horn of the London taxis that fits with the music. Genius! Oh! Okay, really good entrance so far. The vocals are all live. It must be really tricky to do because of the sound in the arena. Must have been really just, echoey and massive. So they've got to have inner ears so they can hear what's going on. But all the ladies so far are sounding awesome and I so wanted to do the zig-a-zig ah. Looks so excited to be there. Apart from Posh, she never looks excited. She's always moody. The vocals are pretty good. The ladies, as always, are looking awesome. God, I'm so, the energy is just running through me. The adrenaline, I can feel it. I'm so excited. I need to calm down. Oh. So the now all stood on top of the taxis must be slightly scary. Singing it all live at this point on top of the cars. I reckon that they're singing along with the track just so it helps them out because you've got to fill a massive space. So at this point I think there's some boosting going on, which is fair enough. Smiling, dancing, everything is you can really hear Mel C there. Her voice is really standing above the rest of the girls. See the rails come up? That isn't that cool? You know, you can see a guy in an office somewhere going, okay, so they want the Spice Girls on top of cars, then the cars are gonna move, so how are we gonna do that? I know, let's have bars. Where are the bars fitted on the side of the car? It's so clever. Did Jerry miss singing her own line there? I think she may have done. I think she's more focusing on staying on the top of the car. Oh my goodness, I'm absolutely buzzing now. This is awesome. They're yelling it, but who cares? Positivity, girl power. What's that? Girl power. Those cars are fairly shifting as well. So there's guys on the back of the car, they must be like the support team, the please catch the Spice Girl if she falls off the back of the car type thing. My goodness, the vocals were pretty good, I've got to say. Can't have been easy riding on the top of those cars. Mel C's voice stood out as being the strongest there, although Mel B really held her own as well. That's just filled me up with energy for the rest of the day. That's just awesome. So what's your favourite Spice Girls song or performance? Do let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next Girl Band Thursday. Bye, loves.